What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just filled up 2019-20 Upper Deck O-Pee-Chee Platinum Hockey. It's a 16-box case break. Pick your team's number 7. And again, we're giving away a free O-Pee-Chee Platinum box. How to get entered into that is just buying two teams or more in this break. So, winner take all, no max entries. You bought two teams, you get one entry. You bought four teams, you get two entries. Six teams get three entries, etc., etc. Full 16-box master case, no veteran commonship. And again, pretty nice stuff here. So we have the pick your teams here, everybody in. Ryan got last spot mojo, Toronto Maple Leafs. Let's print it and let's start ripping. So again, this break should take me about an hour, hour and 10, maybe 20, just depending on how quick I rip. So I'm gonna try my best to get it done as quickly as possible. But after that, we have the Optic Football Blasters that we can do. Ooh, Sicario's on. Sicario's a great flick. Is this the first one or the second one? This is the second one, I think. Yeah, no vet chip, unless I said something else. About the Benjamins, baby. Yeah, we can also do the cello pack as well, but remember, we had to do two more after that and also sell 15 spots. So I don't think the mix is going to happen, but we can sell the cello and we can always create another one. But I don't think that's a problem. I think that'll sell out for sure. But definitely want to try to get those breaks done that are already close. They either have a filler, so that way we can try to work on those and get those done tonight. Optic Baseball is very nice, and it's Choice Edition, Jarrell. Choice Edition. Even damn better. remember, like, 4 boxes at a time, guys. Alright, third box, guys. Alright, last box, and then we'll go through these 4 boxes, guys. Alright, there you go, guys. Here's 1/4 of the break. Good luck. Zdeno Chara. Inola. You got a Nino Niederreiter Arctic Freeze to 99. You got a Cam Fowler. This is a little sunset, which it looks beautiful. Beautiful looking car. Taro. Connor McDavid. Kale McCarr. Kota Kanyemi Rainbow. Victor Olofsson. Jacob Verana. Sturm. Lovequist, Timo Meyer, Granström, Yanni Malkin. All right, we got an orange checkers of Brent Burns. 21/25 for the San Jose Sharks. And Sharks is Jarrell. Horkin, Getzlaff, Rainbow, Jack Hughes rookie. I thought all of these came out like backwards. Quinn Hughes rookie. Evgeny Malkin. Violet Pixels to $3.99. Ferraro, Connor Timmins, Rainbow rookie. Texier. Haig. And Clem Colston is the rookie autograph for the St. Louis Blues. Lafferty, Eichel, Jordan Front, Jonathan Quick. There you go. I did, Corey. I'll be breaking after this in about an hour. Quinn Hughes, that's pretty nice. Little Violet Pixels for Vancouver. I know a sunset. Ryan Poling. Matthews. Tim Panarin. Nathan MacKinnon to $1.99 Red Prism. And we got Joseph Matthew. It's an update right there for the Lightning. Or Matthew Joseph, sorry. Connor Clifton, Matt Pink, Matthew Sunset, beautiful looking car. Max Box. Taro. Red Wings, David Duffy. Matt Pink, Abramoff. Tyler Bertuzzi to 99, that's Arctic Freeze. Ilya Sunset. Ronstrom. I'm good, Corey. It's just sometimes my eyes with all this lighting here kind of just bugs my eyes. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, I'm always like trying to just like touch my eyes an inch. Barrett Hayton. Jordan Front. Jesus Christ. Bark off. Brock Besser. Kale McCarr. Olsen. Alright, next one. And we got Connor Clifton. Boston Bruins, that's Courtney. Jack Hughes. Matt Pink, Ryan Johansson. Quinn Hughes. We got Quinn Hughes and Jack are together all the time. Matthews, Red Prism to 199. Ooh, he's about to have two autographs. Logan Brown. Otto going to Ryan Redman. Kelman Carr. Ryan Ellis. Zadina. And Ben Bishop to 149. All right, guys, next four boxes. Yeah, well, I'm taking a little longer than usual just because I want to separate the vet base from the rookies and stuff, so makes the shipping team... sorting team's life easier, you know, so it may add an extra 10 minutes to the break, but at the same time, it's worth it. We all gotta chip in. Right now, JR, Quinn does have better value. The only thing is that, you know, Quinn is, if I believe, if I remember correctly, Quinn is a defenseman, which is nothing wrong with that. But, you know, Vancouver is in the playoff bubble, right? I don't think the Devils are one of the better teams at all in a while, you know? And they haven't been for the last couple of years. But you just got to remember, Jack is still only like 19 years old. He's going to develop and he's going to be pretty good. And not that Quinn's going to die down, but right now Quinn's a little bit more hot, but defensemen tend to die down when it comes to value. As years pass. So, right now, Quinn's a good buy and a good sell, but, you know, I think defenseman's value does die down quicker than Jack, and the good thing with Jack is he's a centerman. So, he'll be touching the puck a lot more. Yeah, I mean, like I said, people love defensemen that can score and do everything. So that's why, you know, that's why Rasmus Dahlin, the year before, was selling for a lot at one point. Although he didn't want to sign, I don't know what the hell was up with that. But, you know, as you can see, if they don't start scoring in their next years, they don't score too much, they're not really a factor, that's when their stuff dies down. You know, Chris Letang. But Jack has the hype because he's only 19 years old. You know, he's not playing on a really, really good team. So, that also kind of affects the value. The Vancouver Canucks, on the other hand, are a young, stud team that is just hungry for winning. And you have Quinn, you have Elias Pettersson, you have Brock Besser. I mean, you have some pretty strong players on that team that makes it super exciting that's super young. You know, not that the Devils aren't young, but... they still kind of have to put it all together, and they have a lot of pieces missing. But I think Jack will be pretty solid. It's just you got to give him a year or two. I mean, he made the team as a 19-year-old, which is pretty solid. So that's always good. But can't come out like Connor McDavid and Matthews, their rookie years. We usually don't see that, so that's why Matthews and McDavid are like, they sell for what they sell for, because... I mean, Matthews scored 4 goals in his first game. You know, that's pretty crazy. Abramoff. Ryan Pulling. It's 99. Next box. Has what started, JR? The playoffs? The NHL playoffs? Yeah, it started like a day or two ago. A couple games already ended. I don't know if there's any games live right now, but the playoffs have started. Oh, the Nuts playing right now? Damn, let's watch that too. Is that on NHL Network too? Or are they on FS1? Yeah, on CNBC, sorry. Yeah, Tyler. All right, next one. Abramoff, Adam Fox to 99, Arctic Freeze, Kirby Dodge, Little Sunset, Clint Keller. Brad Marchand. Yeah, I think you can stream the games too, John, on like, does Reddit still allow it? I don't remember if Reddit still does it, but Reddit usually works. And Remy Pitlick. Awesome. Alright, guys, next box. Sean Monahan to $3.99. Ooh. Nice. Oliver Wahlstrom. Seisman Gold. 13 out of 50. It's one of my favorite cards in this product. Seisman Gold. Coated glass sunset. And we got Sorelia, 149. And Ryan Kuffner for Detroit. Jack Hughes. Texier. Quinn Hughes. Jeff Skinner. Xbox. Yeah, we can finish up that NT. That's a quick break too, guys. So yeah, after this, guys, like I said, in about maybe another 40 minutes, so like around 9:15, 9:20, we'll do the Blasters break. That should take me to like 9:55, almost 10 o'clock. And then, like I said, if you guys fill up other breaks, I'll break them tonight. We'll do a little late night breaking today. Kirby Dodge and Texier to $3.99. Violet Pixels, Coated Glass. And Ryan Poing Montreal Canadiens, Ryan Redmond. William Nylander, Matt Pink, Nikita Gusev, Libor Hajek, Blue Rainbow, Adam Fox, Philip Zadina, definitely one, maybe one and a half here. Another one for Instagram. So maybe about 33 gallon bags every day. Just depends on the product that we break. So if it's heavy paper base like this, it fills up quicker. If it's just Noir boxes, NT, well, that's easy. Johnny Gaudreau, $1.99. Jack Hughes, Timmons, Jack and Quinn are always linked together. Brännström. Line, it's $1.99. And we got Trent Frederick. $1.99. And nice little rainbow rookie autograph of Blake Lizotte for my Kings and Amber. They're hating. Next box. Ooh, Emerald Surge coming up. And nice. Oh, that's not Emerald Surge, actually. This is just a green out of 15 of green, what is it? Houndstooth? I almost thought it was Emerald Surge. That's still out of 15, though. Emerald Surges are out of 10. That's a nice one. Another one for Blake Lizotte, Kings. 12 out of 15. And Nathan Bastian. Ryan Pulling. And Isaac Lundstrom for the Ducks. That's an update from 18-19. All right, next one. What makes it the best? Yeah, Chris, I'm not really so invested into it, to be honest, man. You know, I'm not saying that the Kings would have made the playoffs. They were still like 10 points away or something. Or even trying to be like the last seeded one. But like I told you before, I mean, the Kings were like on an 8-game winning streak. They were like 8-0. They had built up so much ground where like the people that got into the bubble at 26, like the Kings were only like 3 points or 4 points behind them. So it's like you should have at least like finished off the season like the NBA did, you know, for at least the people that were kind of close by. But yeah, it's like whatever. But I'm just more rooting for the Leafs to try to make it, and then just because I love Ovechkin. I would say the Leafs are like my second team just because of Matthews and Ovechkin, because I just want to see him win again and party like he did the first time around. Victor Olofsson? Rufy, is the Islanders really playing? Who are the Islanders playing? There's Ovi, speaking to him. Playing the Panthers? This could be a good one. I love me some Barkov. But I'll root for them to win, man. Oops. It's $3.99, Jamie Benn. See, we're giving away that Barzell future watch, right? 9-5-10, it's a low pop. And that hockey mixer that's on the website. We were going to give away $200 in bird credit extra if it was going to fill tonight, but I'm not sure if it is. But maybe Nick will extend it and be nice and leave the $200 in there for tomorrow. But if not, at least the Barzell will give away. Bofquist. Yeah, Barkov is very underrated. He's just such a great centerman. Nico Sturm. I don't know. Avalanche won their game today, right? 2-1 against St. Louis, like in the last seconds. I always just feel like the Colorado Avalanche are like always one of the favorites, and they just kind of just choke, like for the last like 3 years. So you know, like I said, Nucks are hungry and they're young. So, I wouldn't mind seeing the Canucks make a little run. Next one. Oh, nice, Chris. Thank you, man. Well, yeah, I still think it has a little ways to go, but I think Nick might be nice enough and leave the $200 break credit there for at least maybe tomorrow, since he did post it up a little late today. But again, we're still giving away that Barzell, though. That Barzell is really, really nice. Ben Bishop, Violet Pixels. Nico Sturm Rainbow. Blue Rain. Can you use? Asia. Hawks. Red Prism to 199 rookie. Ryan Poling. Capo Caco Rainbow. Kale McCarr. All right, a good player for who, JR? Devin Tubnik. McDavid, Rainbow. Can't go wrong with McDavid. All-time NHL favorite player. Whew. I don't know, man. I would have to say Kopitar. But before Kopitar, my favorite player was Alexander Frolov on the Kings. Number 24. But when I started watching Kopitar play as a King, I also really fell in love with Ovechkin. And they're like 1 year drafted to each other. 1 year apart, I think. I think Kopitar is 06-07. I think he was 05-06, if I remember correctly. Or no, is Kopitar 05-06 too? I don't remember. One of those 2 years, but. Like Ovechkin, but Kopitar for sure. To me, he's very underrated. A lot of people don't really pay attention to him because he plays on the Kings. He's on the West Coast. If Kopitar did what he did on the East Coast, he'd have so much more praise. But he's chilling. 2-time Stanley Cup champ. Couple Selkies. Jack Hughes. He actually should have won. He should have won the Conn Smythe that 1 year. He actually led the Kings in points in 2014 playoffs. It wasn't Justin Williams. I think they got their stats wrong. I think Kopitar had one more point than Williams. And then Gabrick led them in goals, I think. Speaking of Kobe, there it is. Ooh. Out of 25, Seismic Gold rookie, Benstrom. For the Columbus Blue Jackets. Kyle Flurry. Well, like in 1920, I think you kind of know more of the bigger chases, right? Cale Makar for the Avalanche. Obviously, Quinn and Jack. I mean, for other years, it's kind of already, you know, players are kind of older now. So, like, obviously, 18-19, Pettersson's a stud for the Canucks. Besser the year before that. You know, Matthews. So it was like McDavid, the best rookie. Matthews the next year. 17-18 was kind of a little shaky year. But he sure was the one to chase. But now he has autographs. You know, 18-19, Pettersson by far. Kotkaniemi that year. Yeah.
They have boxes for all these little ones.
Oh, can you get them?
Yeah. Oh.
I need a monster box too. Cody Glass is actually, I think, one that's going to be pretty good for Vegas. I think he gets a little bit of recognition already. Yeah, bring that over here. Clear it, three more boxes. But did he give it up, or Nassim Kadri just scored? You know, I know Kadri scored it. I didn't get to see like a slow mo of how it happened, but like, was it his fault? Well, yeah, he didn't save it. That's right. Put it this way, was it a better play or was it a bad goal? Put it that way. I don't think it's always on the goaltender. You know, the defenseman mess up and just leave a guy open. Did they not clean up the rebound? I don't always like to put the blame on the goalie. And we got Casey Middleton out of 50. Capo Gacco. Texier. Cale Makar. Jack Hughes. Shifley, Wolfquist, Keeper, Matthew Tkachuk, the Punk, Yeah, James, if it sells out, I know it might say sold out, but as long as we got to sell out that little filler, which is a random number block, either right next to it or in the same category. But once that sells out, yeah, I'll break it. I don't think it's technically sold out. Did you guys sell out the filler already? No, stud 8 left, guys. This has to sell out if you want to break it. It's the random number block. It's $53, and you get a piece of all of those 8 teams, which is the Astros, Rays, Mets, Red Sox, Reds, Cardinals, Nationals, Orioles, Phillies, Tigers. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's actually 10 teams. Once we sell that out, then I can break it. And Carl Grunstrom. Austin Matthews. The Optic Blasters is the only thing that sold out to my last time I went through orders. If something else sold out, then I'll have to add it to the schedule. But Optic Blasters was the only other thing that I knew that sold out. So unless something else sold out, I'll add it to the break schedule once I'm done with this break here. Alright guys, last two boxes. Alright guys, this is a 16 box master. Pencil. Andre Vasilevsky. What a break for the Kings. Tobias Jarmfront. 1 out of 50. Nice break for you. Amber with my Kings. Yeah. All right, guys, last box. All right, guys, last box. And wow, what a break for the Kings. Jesus. Matt Roy, Violet Pixels autograph. Counted at least like 5 Kings autographs. Ben Bishop, Matt Pink. Carlson, Arctic Freeze. Wallstrom, Seth Jones. Suzuki. Clefbaum. Rundstrom, Kopi. Dobson, Tavares. And an orange checkers of Philip Zadina. Nice, 24 out of 25. That's very nice. Red Wings have a good break too, David Duffy. And Jesper Bofkus. Don't give up, Chris. I'm still going to be here for the next couple hours, so there's still plenty of time. All right, guys, so these are all your colors, rookies, base, stuff that will be top-loaded. Then here were your autographs and colors of bigger rookies and players that were top-loaded. A little quick hit recap. So Dino Orange Checkers, Matt Roy. Violet Pixels Auto, Bjorn Front, Grunstrom, Benstrom, Seismic Gold, Kako. Rainbow, Kale Base, Ajax, Sturm Auto, Lundstrom, Bastian, Blake Lizotte out of 15, Houndstooth, Lizotte, Rainbow Auto, Coing, Kuffner, Hughes, Quinn Hughes, Wallstrom Seismic Gold, Pitlick, Poing, Matt Pink, Logan Brown Update, Connor Clifton, Kale McCarr Base, Quinn Hughes, Taro, Matthew Joseph, Quinn Hughes, Violet Pixels, Clint Colston, and Brent Burns, Orange Checkers. Now again, guys, if you did buy two or more teams, you have an opportunity to win a free box of what we just ripped, O-Pee-Chee Platinum. So let's see who's going to be part of that randomizer there. And let's give away a box. So let's alphabetize by customer name. And let's see, Amber. Got two spots. It's at least one entry. Boom, you're in. Courtney, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 3 entries for you. David Duffy with 2. You're in. Edwin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Edwin, you got 3. Draw with 1. Jeremy with 1. John with 1. Mark with 2. Matt Buckler with 2. Both of you guys are in. Michael Gallucci with 2. You're in. Ryan Redman, you had 3. So just 1 for you. And Will, Sabres and Rangers. There you go. So, not bad. 13. Customer names. There you go. Customer name at number 1 after 5 and a 3, 8 times, gets a free O-Pee-Chee platinum box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Boom, 8 times. Edwin Hack, there you go. Free box of O-Pee-Chee platinum coming your way. Appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.